Ryder, we're getting a lot of KCOM chatter.
Keep us stealth, Callow. No sense picking a fight just yet.
Pathfinder, sensors confirm the presence of the Arklund's ship.
I'll be damned. It worked.
But there's something else. That's an initiative ship tethered to it. It's Ark Parchero.
Confirmed. It matches the Salarian Ark. Readings suggest it has been here for some time.
Well, that changes things.
It's true then. We found the Salarian Ark.
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshai.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
That's what we needed. I appreciate it.
And I appreciate what you're doing for all of us. But be careful. I've seen the Archon's cruelty. I hope you don't.
That makes two of us. Thank you for your help, Moshai.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right. Not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Salarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the Ketchup through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Parchero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Salarians?
Unknown.
You heard what the Moshai said. No telling what the Archon could do.
If he's done anything to those Salarians, he'll find out what we can do.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count. Tempest, we're in.
So far, no unusual activity from the Ketch ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can assess the situation. Accessing Ark Parchero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
That's not regulation. Did the Salarians do that?
It appears so. It's a cryptography key associated with their intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Parchero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Seven Reka. Situation urgent.
Man, that didn't sound good. We need to find them.
Overriding bulkhead door.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some Ket infrastructure has been added, but the Ark systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Ryder, are you thinking of?
Easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole Ark with us.
If you say so.
If the right Salarians are still on board, this might work.
No bodies, no signs of a fight.
Yeah, weird. Maybe the Ket caught them by surprise.
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
This Salarian shows no vital signs. This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
What did their record say about the Solarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder 7 Raker.
Oh, another Pathfinder down. We can't keep losing good people.
Agreed. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Raker is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this, really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity. The DNA of the deceased Solarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Typical Solarians, all smoke and mirrors.
Sure are a lot of pods gone.
I'd like to think they got away before the Ked showed up.
The Solarian captain was too worried for that.
This isn't Jex Arlen's pod. This isn't the pod we're looking for. This is the deceased Solarian's pod. Yet I detect a female Solarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Hey there. Take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Solarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Sarah Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
What's bothering you?
A leader leads. She doesn't go to sleep. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
Not anymore. Well, almost.
We're heading into the Ket vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
Do what you can, but stay quiet. We don't want to alert the enemy.
Yes, yes, of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a SAM in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Tempest, we're in the tether. Going across to the Ket ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet, and they'll never notice.
I think they noticed.
We walked right into that one.
We caught it! Watch it! There's more upstairs!
They threw us one hell of a welcome party.
We're clear.
So much for sneaking in.
What now?
If you locate a terminal, I may be able to analyze their systems. Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right, we need to hurry. The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's move.
But I'm a history teacher. I don't know how to fight.
If you access the terminal,
and all I've ever done is pilot ships. That doesn't mean I just roll over and die. We can do this.
Captain Hager is right. Our people need us. We have to answer the call. I used to repair FTL drives on Sirkesh. I could probably rig up some surprises for the Ket. Good. We have to be clever, improvise, and stick to the shadows. We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam. The relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
This just got a lot harder. Three of us against a whole ship full of Ket.
Four of us. I count double. Huh.
Armory of some kind.
Let's make sure we're...
Good. They haven't noticed us yet.
They will.
Here we go! Keep your head down and push forward!
Where are we trying to go?
The exit is on the far side of the room.
Of course, it would be!
Dropship inbound. This'll get worse before it gets better.
Dropship! How's that even been?
They're reinforcing!
It won't over!
Watch out for those bastards up top!
Where do we get our dropship?
Guys, we're supposed to be the cavalry!
Hey, you! That all you got?
Such a puppet!
Good. Let's get the hell out of here. Sam?
You're still on course to the Archon's chamber.
I hope this relic is worth most of the enemies.
What are they doing down here?
Looks like equipment from the Salarian Ark.
So they've been in the Ark. But where are the missing Salarians?
I detect none here.
Okay. Well, maybe Rekha and her team will have better luck. Still got a relic to find.
The Archon has ordered a complete inventory of the enemy vessel. All equipment is to be broken down and analyzed at once. The living specimens should be handled with extra care.
Pathfinder Rekha. I assume those alarms are because of you?
Yeah, had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Rekha out.
Sugar gotta work.
That's a Salarian stasis port he was looking at.
Empty. This pod belonged to Yos Enrex, a member of the Salarian leadership. Also MT, also a senior member of Ark Pachero's leadership.
Leadership, huh?
It seems the Ket targeted them, perhaps to sow confusion among the colonists.
Still missing a lot of pods. Where are the rest of the Salarians?
Will you look at that?
Those look like guns out there.
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
And they're all pointed at the Salarian Ark.
That's going to be a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
Sam, can you disable the guns from here?
Negative. It requires authorization from the Archon.
Maybe if we ask nicely?
The second those guns go off, this whole mission is a zero. The relic won't matter.
At least it's quiet here.
The moment I saw the Ket, I knew they were trouble. They either kill you or enslave you.
Well, this room looks like it's all about the killing. Shit, the door just locked.
No way, that's an accident.
Look sharp.
Shit, I see them! It's an ambush!
Tricky bastards! Get ready!
They locked us in!
It's a gunfight in the gun battery then! This is looking ugly, we're in trouble here!
Can't hold out much longer!
Ryder, we're here! We've got your back!
It's the Salarians! Up top! This isn't over yet!
Rhaenyra! We'll take whatever help you can give! We'll provide overwatch! Take them out! Captain Hager, we need suppressing fire with your 11 o'clock!
I'm on it.
Encouragement. I'm afraid the only option is brute force.
Got him! Last man down! Okay! Oh. You know what I mean?
That was close. If Rhaenyra's team hadn't come by.
I suppose we all won.
Yeah. Now, how do we get out of this room?
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
The whole ship is probably looking for us.
Oh, over here.
Rhaega, what's happening?
Seldon's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Rhaega, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
If you've got an idea, let's hear it.
Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
Everyone be careful. Good luck.
The door is now open.
I'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Anyone know why we're keeping our voices low?
We're sneaking onto an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
Yeah, well, old habits die hard.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now.
Nope.
The Ket are hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
That was creepy, if you ask me.
We're off the beaten path now.
Looks like a lab. Hate to think what they do around here. Heading over.
The
astronaut! I was coming.
Host on Nero!
So what are they up to?
Nothing good from the looks of this place.
Found us.
We gotta get through these guys.
I guess they wanna fight, huh?
They're down.
It'd be easier if the Ket just handed the relic over.
We'd all save on ammo.
I think we just found all the missing stasis pods.
Maybe the Salarians are still alive.
The pod is empty.
Damn.
Also empty.
They're all empty.
What's going on here?
What is this?
They're dead.
What kind of monsters could do this?
No, no, please.
Hey, you in there! We know what you did! You're gonna die for this! Bastard! You can't hide!
This Salarian is missing organs. It appears he died after the operation.
These poor bastards were alive when it happened.
We're just animals to them. DNA to be harvested.
Yeltsin!
Someone's going to pay for this.
Hey, assholes, we're not lab animals.
Hope they got the message.
Sam, how's it looking?
Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door. Rider, caution.
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
Not before I end you. I've seen your experiments. It's what we call inhuman.
And what I call progress.
Hey, try that with me.
A first sub. The testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Guess Rekha's team is in trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
So if you shut down my life signs, if you kill me, the field will disappear?
The one holding you, yes. Then I would attempt to resuscitate.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right, let's do it.
Wait, you're serious?
You better come back.
Stopping your heart.
Sam?
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That seems to have done the trick.
Of course it did.
Glad one of us was sure. You two look comfortable.
Not funny. Stop dying and get us down.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay. Must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
While we're at it, maybe check around for intel. Could be useful.
Your little monster!
Step away from there!
What's that?
With, and we're not impressed with your security.
Rekha, come in. What's going on?
A little diversion. Captain Hager and Venro need time to set up the EMP. I'll be in touch.
Are we sure she isn't part Krogan? Where are you from?
A different galaxy. We call it the Milky Way.
Why did you come here?
We're settlers. Just looking for a place to live.
Speak the truth. Where is your invasion force?
We're not invaders! Please, who are you people? We don't mean any harm! Wait! Ah! I can't tell you what I don't know!
You lie! Where is the one you call Pathfinder?
I don't know!
Curious. But one lie, and that can be broken.
You won't break something you can still use.
Clever prattle. Everything serves.
Before, maybe. But now, when I talk, you'll listen.
Tell me what you know of Meridian. Is that why you're here?
Meridian? I've never heard of it. We just got here. It was a long trip, and...
Again, tell me of Meridian.
I just explained. I don't know what that is.
Then what use are you?
What are you...
Dissect this specimen as you will. I'm told this specimen lays claim to a title.
Among my people, I'm known as Moshi.
Here, you are nothing.
I am your enemy.
You serve a use, that is all. It's why you still live. You will tell me what you know, or you will suffer.
I told you! I've never seen... the relic before!
Pain will remind you.
Ah! Ugh!
A final time. How does Meridian work?
I don't know.
Then the specimen will learn true agony.
Well, that did something. Let's look around. Here we go. This way. This'll be fun.
Wait, you guys hear that?
Yeah.
It was probably too much to hope that evil like this was only in the Milky Way.
One thing I know for sure, evil bleeds. Let's make sure it hurts, too.
What was that?
Something's in here with us.
Really starting to hate those things.
Why was it in here?
What happened to him?
Dead Solarian must have escaped into these ducts, and then...
They sent that animal in here to hunt him down. What a shame.
This is Rekha. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Hager, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Is that a Krogan?
Not anymore, it isn't. Must be one of my missing scouts. I can't tell which one.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the Ket are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
They're driven and efficient, that's for sure.
They must pay.
Well, here we are.
Captain Hager, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EMP. Should disable the guns.
Got it. All right, guys, we're looking for a remnant relic. Map of Meridian.
Why do you suppose he cares so much about the remnant anyway?
That's the question, isn't it? And we need to beat him to the answer. There's the Solarian Ark. This is going to be one hell of a getaway.
The Archon's gonna be pissed if we pull this off.
He needs to be stopped. What we've seen on this ship, it would be genocide for the whole cluster.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshi described. It does seem to be a map. We are covered in the vault on Eos.
Hello, hello.
It's Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Is your artificial intelligence in your head explaining it? I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you... special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done.
Distance.
him! The Kroger's down! Sorry, Drek. Didn't have a choice.
Let's hope the Void will have him. That was the last one!
Finally. All right, we've got the map. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, before they get those guns back online.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Damn, could be the rest of my missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before the Ket restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reika. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reika out.
Damn it.
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll be trapped.
Ryder, my scouts!
Reload. We've got to save those Krogan from exaltation.
Damn right we do. Drek? Partak, what are you doing here? I got loose when the power went out. Our scouts are at the end of the corridor with a lot of Ket in the way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
Here we go. Get up ahead.
It's about to be dead. We have to punch through!
Tell that to them!
Well, you're welcome to hang back and die!
Do you copy?
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map, but we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
Thank you. to the door.
Look at them. Feed like animals.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the cats are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Reyka? Reyka, are you still there? I'm sorry.
Team is on its way. They'll escort the Ark to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you, Captain Hager.
It's a day I wasn't certain would ever come.
Now that it has, what will you do?
Technically, I'm next in line to be our Pathfinder, though I never started the training. Reyka will be difficult to replace.
Speaking from my own experience, Captain, just take it one step at a time. You're up to this.
I hope to justify your confidence. What matters most is that the Salarian people are no longer at the mercy of the Ket. For this, we are eternally grateful.
Just make sure my scouts make it safely to Nexus.
Of course. Be well, Ryder.
Must have been a tough call leaving Reyka behind, but I'm glad you did. My scouts are alive because of it.
Yeah, but the Salarians we left behind?
Focus on what went right. You kicked the Archon's tail today. You took the Ark right out from under him and got Meridian's location. So, enjoy this one.
Your father would have been proud.
It's been tough trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it, and learn to face adversity, ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reference, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes. He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
We hit him once. We focus on doing it again. We have to rally the Nexus and move on Meridian.
Find their place on the Nexus. A lot of your people were lost.
We came to Andromeda because we had a contribution to make. The Ket won't take that away.